A good day and welcome to Kambakwe News. The comedian and businesswoman Felicitas Morata, better known as My Titi, reportedly owes thousands of dollars to over 50 people. In a recent report, it has emerged that My Titi has unpaid debts dating back to 2022. Last year, My Titi spent months in prison on fraud and theft charges after she rented a vehicle from a local car hire company in January 2023 and failed to pay the rental fees. She had been sentenced to 12 months in prison with 6 months suspended. Some of the people that she owes are Sandra Kavande, US$1,500, due in November 2022 and February 2023. Kanda Botswana, US$7,000, due in August 2023. Cynthia, US$2,195, due in June 2022. The list of the people she owes stretches up to 50. For these and other stories, please do like and subscribe to our channel at Kambakwe Media.